Ok. Hole. Collect this. Ah, slime. Goodbye, slime. I'll let you leave. Okay, oh, memory.
If you spent as much time practicing as you do in Wonderland, you'd be the next Sullivan or Gilbert or one of them.
Ah, indeed. Shut up, slime. Okay. Oh, a cat.
You're sufficiently fortified to kick some to root these creatures' nether regions.
Okay, let's kick some ass. So, a crab. Hello, cannon crab. Okay, he has an ammo. Oh. Ah. Have to wait. Haha. Oh. Okay. It has no cannon now. Oh. One more. Boom. Oh-ho. Died. Oh. Okay. Oh shit, there is another one. So I can't break his ammo. Maybe. Oh. Okay. Oh shit. Die. Oh. So now you'll die. I can break the summer even with history. Haha. Oh. Retreat? No. Attack. Can't stay against Bunny, my little bunny bump friend. So there is a target button. Boom. Another one. A mushroom. Jump. No, I can't break it. Okay. So. Here you are. Okay, off we go. Jump. Jump. Oh no. No. Jump here. And now let's do this hope much more wisely. Jump. Any secrets there? Okay. Screw that secrets. Or maybe not. Okay. So no secrets, only 3 or 4 teeth. Let's go. Octopus, hello.
It smells like a ripe distillery with a whiff of halitosis and urine.
That's a scent of unrecognized genius. So piss off.
More empties than a Dublin brewery. The carpenter sent me.
For starters, the carpenter is a pusillanimous, parsimonious, pettifogging moron.
That's his maybe, but he sent me for this script. I need...
Your needs a shite. I need a drink. Who cares? I need those responsible for my abortive career in chains. No joy. I need to know what love is. The world is mum. Just now, I need a dose of hide and seek. Find me thrice, fair maid. Be quick about it. We can deal.
What is my controls?
A lifetime hiding his true colors gives him an edge, but he can't conceal the way he moves.
Okay, so hide and seek. Oh. Not a good start.
Writing's an apt occupation for an octopus. He never runs out of ink.
Okay. A snout somewhere. Some there. A basket. So jump here. And here. And there is a bath. And a couple of bottles. An eye. Hello. Who are you? Okay. Jump here. And here, I guess. Okay. Anything here? A chest? How can I move my... nothing more? Can I break it? So, this is your hide and seek. button, ma... Ok... Oh... Invisible... Platforms... Heart rate... Jump... Oh... Careful... And jump here... The pressure pad. So jump here, jump here. And, okay, I'm not the best sniper in the world. Okay. So jump here and jump on this platform and hit. Yeah, okay. There is a battle for memory, something like that. A battle. So I think. Trump. No. Okay. Any buttons here, maybe? No, just can't do it. Where are you? I'll find you. Is it wine? No. 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 So where are you, Mr. Octopus? No.
Oh, you have me now. You won't have me again.
I'll catch you. There is something. Yeah, a bottle. Oh, oh no. Well, second try. Jump. Oh, okay. I need a third try. Now, careful. Jump. And the last jump. Battle. Well. Oh. I can jump. Yes, here and move on. Jellyfishes. Oh no. Okay. Is this a nice world? Ok, Okay. More targets. Ben. Mr. Barney. Hold that button for me. Because I am a sniper. Okay. Go this way. Through here. And this jumping jellyfish. Oh. Okay. Jump. Chest. With a golden tooth. Oh, memory.
Unpleasantness, remote in time and space, has only as much power as vivid memory offers.
So, oh no, a pirate. Die. Actually, you already did not. Die one more time. Die. Okay, so there are two of them. And hello, target. Okay, so jump here. Oh, I think I can jump over here. Maybe I need a second target. This one. Jump. And jump. And jump. And headshot. Yeah. Okay. Jump. Run. Jump one more time. And one more time. Oh no, the third target. Run, run as fast as you can. Bam, okay. Okay. This way. Jump. No one here. More tea. Empty. Actually, with wine, but I'm not interested in it. Jump. And jump here. Where are you hiding from me? Are you here?
It's all in the game. A fair cop. You've won. You're a good sport. And no one died. Join me in the library. And like some, I know Welsh.
Okay, I won. And any secrets? No.
The carpenter commissioned a song and dance number on morality. Art and good sense be damned. He demands mirth, silliness, and restrained debauchery all round. All this would do a hero turn as death. Imagine! I'll bring the script to the theater. You can be on your way. No doubt Carpenter's got you collecting piscine divas for the musical portion. The man rarely hires the proper talent. Some fish can sing, but not all.
Okay, so this quest completed. Anything here? More teeth. Can I improve my weapons? Okay, let's upgrade my horse, I think. Yes, I'm sure. Wow. Red. Badass horse. Onwards.